my God! You... I thought... My head! It's killing me! What's going on?
Next thing I remember is feeling some kind of...
That's our boy, Eddie Brock.
I don't get it. Where's the suit?
The suit! The suit did this!
Where is the suit? Read your intel. Boys? lovely. Are you okay?
My head is killing me. It's just pounding so hard. I think it's my spider sense thingy going nuts. You might need to get somewhere safe. Stay too close for too long. Staying close to Eddie for too long is not a good idea. Me hurt you, Eddie. I'm totally serious. I gotta go home.
This suit Eddie has, it was made by our fathers. But it used my dad's DNA as a starting palette.
So, it's like part you?
No. Well, yeah. In a creepy way.
Yeah.
When I got close to it in the museum, it felt like my brain was going to crawl out of my face.
Ew. Ew, again.
Sorry.
Do you know what you're doing?
Kind of.
What is it?
I have no idea.
What are those black things?
Yeah, that's the I have no idea part.
Jameson's gonna chew my butt if I don't go to the Daily Bugle.
Edward? Edward, wake up! Edward, wake up!
Where? Where am I?
Your home, Edward. This is where what you've become was born.
I know you.
Bolivar Trask, this is my associate, Dr. Adrian Toombs.
I did my graduate work with your father's lab. I was there when he and Dr. Parker...
Let's get down to business, shall we, Edward? The Venom suit is worth billions of dollars in government contracts. We wish to test...
This suit, it's too much for anyone to control.
It will kill you if we leave you in there alone.
I just...
When the suit consumes you, we will find someone else to test it. One way or the other, Edward, we will get what we are after.
All right. What do I do first?
This is a bad gig, man. I don't get it. Oh, what's worth tangling with this thing?
A couple hundred grand in all the nook.
All right, people, on your toes. No, I want out. You ready? I'm serious. I don't.
Hey, freak's vulnerable to electricity. This'll be fun. Bring it!
Thank you. do you know? The freak can play keep up. You testing that suit or my patience? I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park. That's all you got? You gotta keep up, boy. Next stop, top floor. Come on. Easiest $100,000 I ever made. My grandma moved faster than you. First floor coming up. Get it in gear. Come on, pick up the pace. Get it in gear.
Screwing around. We're gonna do this.
We're gonna do it right. No!
That's more like it!
something about this?
Peter, come on, kiddo, wake up.
What are you doing here?
Come on, get up.
Why can't you keep this electric guy you're supposed to be keeping in prison? And that lady, the silver lady that captured Eddie the other day, why couldn't she?
Peter, you need to call.
I need to quit getting almost killed by stupid people is what I need.